Welcome back to another slow day on a faraway planet. Let's see. 156 kilowatt available. That's not enough. I need more because I need to build our extractors. Okay. Let's see. Magnesium, silicon, and 2 cobalts. Magnesium. Eight of those. No, I just need 3 osmium and 2 iridium rods. No osmium there. Probably because I used it all in last episode. That. Drop off some of the water and it's time to fly. I need more uranium and that means setting up an ore extractor. While I'm here, I might as well take a few peeks around. Niklas, that guy really gets around. Even had a fusion. Well, what do you s- plants are beginning to show up. Let's see what's in here. Osmium. Don't mind if I do. This was probably a bad idea. Yes, I know. And that is why you should probably bring some extra air now and then. Uranium. Can't even remember how much I had back home. Siphon 1 or Rima, then the other should be here. Have I looted this one? Pretty much yes. And there's nothing I really want to dump. Let's see. Don't need those right now. One is enough. Wish I could remember how much I had back at base. Can't even see the bloody. T2 food grower is useful for some, probably better in multiplayer. Sure, it grows food faster, but then you have to check them more often to actually get any use out of it. So just sticking with more T1s instead of a few T2s is a valid option. I have 6. I need 9. Let's see, do I have any? I like that color. Don't see any meteorites. That is disappointing. Two osmium superalloy and uranium rod. Yeah. Message. It's pretty much full. That one's full too. That's 12 mushrooms. Let's see on the unlocks. Three spreader is in a while. So nå de der. I need to check my miners. That's a decent haul. That's a lot of rubbish. Since I found plants in the desert, bonus. Yes, I could explore that cave. Okay. These plants can't be picked, but they are pretty. Don't hesitate to revisit sites you already searched. Aluminium is always useful. And here's a lot I could bring back. Let's see. It's some good stuff. So I just set up these. Sure, I could set up a marker, but also some stuff I should collect. The tree has grown in. There's a few other trees that will be interesting too. And a few aluminium, and the rest has outside storage. No, for the tree in the cave. This is actually very neat. A hidden area. You can get to it using the jetpack and climbing the rock walls, but these ponds that show up everywhere will have a function later. Yay, uranium rod. No, I have enough for another reactor. It's a pretty grand view. And this has all been modeled by hand. Sworn to it. Not a bad haul. I wish I could get a power fuse. But I can get hold of those later. See. That's enough for two reactors. Dumped get the rocket engine. Drink some water and need more water. Let's see what I'm missing. Just a couple of super alloys. Like chain building reactors. Let's see what they can handle. Air filter at 2. That's a three spreader is soon. And it's time to harvest also. Shanga, three bar come out again. Shanga. Three bar come out again. It's time to start. Making. Three seeds. And I suddenly have to end this episode.